We're going to do one of my favorite partner drills. This one's called the Wheel of Pain. And yes, we named it after Conan because that's the kind of thing we like. So this is going to utilize several different pieces. All you're going to need is a sword or a baton and a buckler or a shield and a partner that can learn it too. It's going to utilize several elements that we're going to go over in some of our other videos. It's going to use the Redondo Recovery. It's going to use front blade strikes to zone 3, front blade strike to zone 4, and wraps to the back of the head and the leg, so zone 1 and zone 3. So what you're going to need to do is follow it in this order. From 4th ward, it's going to be a strike to zone 3, so a front blade strike. Through there, you're going to utilize the Redondo Recovery, which is behind the head and all the way back to 4th ward. After that, you follow that up, zone 4, front blade strike, Redondo it back, to the wrap, Redondo it back, and then the low leg wrap, and then you pull it all the way up to the Redondo Recovery, all going back to 4th ward. Every time that 4th ward recovery is important, you hit that spot, that option point, and you hold it for just a half a second. And when you strike with your partner, make sure that you're getting the front part of the blade or your stick, instead of up here. If it's up here, probably too close to your partner.